Hello everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel, Technical Harkish HK.
Hello friends, today we are gonna power on a PC using keyboard. It is so easy, and you can do it by following few steps easily. But, before that, you should necessarily have some requirements. For example, 1. Keyboard supporting PS2 socket. 2. Motherboard BIOS should have power management option. That's all. So, let me introduce you to my motherboard BIOS, but before that please subscribe to my channel. And also press the bell icon so that you never miss any new update, and whenever we upload new video you will get notification on your phone. This is an updated BIOS of Gigabyte motherboard. In this BIOS you can do a lot of things, but I will focus on the power option. Here you will find it. It may be found at different location on different BIOS. Simply follow the steps shown in the video. It may have choice for the keyboard switch, shortcut or password to power the PC. Select one which you would like to use. And save the BIOS. Shut down the PC and try to power on using keyboard.
Please like, share and subscribe to our channel for such videos. And comment below for any queries.